नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माय नेम इज मनीषा सिंह। टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू वाटर एक्टिविटी एंड फूड स्टेबिलिटी इन प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ फूड प्रिजर्वेशन सब्जेक्ट अंडर डिसिप्लिन ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट्स विद द टॉपिक। वाटर एक्टिविटी अनलाइक वाटर कंटेंट कैन डिटरमाइन अ फूड शेल्फ स्टेबिलिटी। इट कैन प्रिडिक्ट विच माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म विल बी पोटेंशियल सोर्स ऑफ स्पॉयलेज एंड इन्फेक्शन। The water activity of food is instrumental in maintaining its chemical stability. Consider that water activity is partially responsible for minimizing non-enzymatic browning reactions and spontaneous autocatalytic lipid oxidation reactions, prolonging the activity of enzymes and vitamins and optimizing the physical properties of products such as moisture, migration, texture, flavor, odor, and shelf life. Not bad for little relative humidity measurement. Every retail food establishment needs to know what will happen to their product as they sit on the shelf, even under ideal conditions of temperature and humidity. Shelf stability means the product won't get moldy, but it also affects the food's texture, moisture migration, caking, and clumping. Stability and food security depends on water activity and pH of the in the food environment. The water activity is higher if the products are perishable, but even at low pH values and low water activity, certain yeast and mold species that can tolerate high solute concentration might pose a risk to the stability of intermediate moisture foods. Currently, consumers prefer foods processed at least. Therefore, safety considerations are addressed seriously by food microbiology. There are different approaches to the conservation and stability of fresh fruit products. Commercial minimally processed fruits are fresh and are prepared for convenient consumption and distribution of the consumer in a fresh-like state. Minimum processing includes preparation procedures such as washing, peeling, cutting, packing, etc., after which the fruit product is usually placed in refrigerated storage where its stability varies depending on the type of the product, processing and storage condition. However, product stability without refrigeration is an important issue, not only in developing countries but in industrialized countries as well. The principle used by listener for self-stable high temperature, high moisture meats where water activity is more than 0.9, where only mild heat treatment is used and the product still exhibits a long shelf life without refrigeration, can be applied to other foodstuffs, and fruits would be a good choice. Listener states for the industrialized countries, production of shelf-stable products, that is SSP, is more attractive than IMF because the required water activity for SSP is not as low as and less humectants and less drying of the product is necessary. The manual presents information related to the processing of fruits and vegetables by combined methods. Information concerning the trade and production of fruits and vegetables in different countries is provided, as well as information on the processing of fruit and vegetable products. The combination of factors such as water activity, pH, redox potentials, temperature, and incorporation of additives in preserving fruit and vegetable is important and all play a crucial role in improving the shelf life of fruits, fresh and processed commodities. During the last decade, minimally processed high moisture fruits, which are ambient stable, have been developed in Latin American countries under the leader of Argentina, Mexico, and Venezuela. The methodology employed was based on a combination of mild heat treatment such as blanching for 1 to 3 minutes with saturated steam, slightly reducing the water activity by the addition of glucose or sucrose, lowering the pH by addition of citric or phosphoric acid and adding antimicrobials, as well as 150 ppm of sodium sulfite and to the product syrup. And during storage of HMFP, the sorbate and sulfite levels decreased, and as well as water activity levels due to hydrolysis of glucose. A variety of alternative methods to preserve fruits and vegetables can be used in rural areas, such as fermentation, sun drying, osmotic dehydration, and refrigeration. Fruits and vegetables can be pre-processed via blanching to eliminate enzymes and microorganisms. Over the last decade, have been developed innovative technologies for obtaining shelf stable high moisture fruit products storable for 3 to 8 months without refrigeration. These new technologies are based on the combination of inhibiting factors to combat the deleterious effects of microorganisms in fruits, including additional factors to diminish major quality loss in reactions rate, then slight reduction of water activity, control of pH, mild heat treatment, addition of water activity concept and its role in food preservation, preservatives and anti-browning additives were the factors selected to formulate the preservation procedures. And these techniques were precised by the pioneer work of Lisner on the combined effects of several factors applied to the meat products, which is also known as hurdle technologies. Hope you all are satisfied with this session. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. Thank you so much for watching this video.